Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we discuss about exponents and powers, chapter 13 of NCERT book, question number 4, exercise 13.1. Identify the greater number. Their first part is 4 raised to power 3 or 3 raised to power 4. We identify which number is greater number. 4 raised to power 3 means it is 3 times repeated multiplication of 4. 3 raised to power 4, it is 4 times repeated multiplication of 3. 4 raised to power 3, we write it as 4 multiply 4 multiply 4. Now we multiply them. 4 multiply 4, 16. 16 multiply by 4, we get answer 64. 3 raised to power 4. It is 4 times repeated multiplication of 3, and we write it as 3 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 3. And when we multiply them, we get answer 3 multiply by 3, 9. 9 multiply by 3, 27. 27 multiply by 3, we get answer 81. So there is 81 greater than 64. So the number 3 raised to power 4 is greater than 4 raised to power 3. Now question number 2, 5 raised to power 3 or 3 raised to power 5. 5 raised to power 3, it is 3 times repeated multiplication of 5. 3 raised to power 5, it is 5 times repeated multiplication of 3. 5 raised to power 3, and we write it as 5 multiply 5 multiply 5. On multiply, we get answer 5 multiply by 5, 25. 25 multiply by 5, we get answer 125. 3 raised to power 5, it is 5 times repeated multiplication of 3. And we write it as 3 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 3. So 3 multiply by 3, 9. 9 multiply by 3, 27. 27 multiply by 3, 81. And 81 multiply by 3, we get answer 243. 243. The number 243 greater than 125. So 3 raised to power 5 is greater than 5 raised to power 3. Now we discuss question number 3, 2 raised to power 8 or 8 raised to power 2. 2 raised to power 8, it is 8 times repeated multiplication of 2. We write 2 multiply 2, we write it 8 times, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we multiply them. 2 multiply by 2, we get answer 4. 4 multiply by 2, we get answer 8, and 8 multiply by 2, we get answer 16. 16 multiply by 2, we get answer 32. 32 multiply by 2, we get answer 64. Again 64 multiply by 2, we get answer 128. And again 128 multiply by 2, we get answer 256. 8 raised to power 2, we write it as 8 multiply 8, it is equal to 64. So number 256 is greater than 64. 2 raised to power 8 is greater than 8 raised to power 2. Now we discuss question number 4, 100 raised to power 2 or 2 raised to power 100. 100 raised to power 2 is equal to 100 multiply by 100, it is equal to 10,000. 2 raised to power 100, we also write it as 2 raised to power 10 raised to power 10. So 2 raised to power 10 is 10 times repeated multiplication of 2 raised to power 10. 2 raised to power 10, we write it as 2 multiply 2 multiply 2, so on we write it as 10 times, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now we multiply 2 multiply by 2. We get answer 4 multiply by 2, 8 multiply by 2, 16, again 16 multiply by 2, 32, 32 multiply by 2, 64 multiply by 2, 128, and 128 multiply by 2, 256, 256 multiply by 2, 512, and 512 multiply by 2, we get answer 1024. So 2 raised to power 10 equal to 1024. But we have 2 raised to power 10 raised to power 10. So 1024 raised to power 10. So again 1024, 10 times repeated multiplication. We write 1024 multiply by 1024 multiply 1024 and so on. It is 10 times multiplied. So if we multiply first two number 1024 multiply by 1024, we get answer greater than 10,000. So 2 raised to power 100 is greater than 100 raised to power 2. Now we discuss question number 5, 2 raised to power 10 or 10 raised to power 2. 2 raised to power 10, it is 10 times repeated multiplication of 2, we write 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 and so on, it is right 10 times. It is 10 times repeated multiplication of 2. Now we multiply 2 multiply 2, 4 multiply 2, 8 multiply 2, 16 multiply 2, 32 multiply 2, 64 multiply 2, 128 multiply 2, 256 multiply by 2, we get answer 512 multiply by 2, we get answer 1024. Now 10 raised to power 2, it is multiplied 2 times, 10 multiply by 10, we get answer 100. So 1024 is greater than 100. 2 raised to power 10 is greater than 10 raised to power 2. So this is all about question number 4. If you have any query, then you can comment on this video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share my video, subscribe my YouTube channel. Also press bell icon so you get the notification of my new video. Thank you.